96.3. Until next time, y'all, always remember, it's better to have it and don't need it than to need it and don't have it.
So many guys don't break your heart, don't make you believe. loving you. I'm true loving you. Yeah, yeah. Ooh. If a man dies by accident, you know me say we no go try. Man dies by plane crash, you know me say we no go fly. Yeah, I swear. Ah, baby, give me a chance. Make I love you. Give me a chance. Make I spoil you. Give me a chance. Make I give you love like no one else can give. Give me a chance. Make I love you. Give me a chance. Make I spoil you. Give me a chance. Make I grow you adore. No one else. You gotta check my face. You gotta bright friendly face. When I look into your eyes, I see you looking for a man who will show you love and treat you right, then. Give me a chance, make I love you. Give me a chance, make I spoil you. Give me a chance, make I show you love. No one else can give. Give me a chance, make I love you. Give me a chance. Make I spoil you, give me a chance. Make I give you a door like no one else. You've got a bright, friendly, friendly face.
You're listening to Black Power 96.3 FM Radio, WBPU LP, St. Peter.
My mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cool. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. See, first them born, then them feed me no food. Then they come out the mound talking to me all rude. Like them do time, come to work with attitude. And when I get mad, look at me like I'm the fool. Mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cool. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. The black neck, red neck, use him like a tool. Can't tell them nothing cause they think that they are cool. I crack out on my life, say, look at them, a fool. So I guess I just must laugh at them too. Mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cool. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. Adam and Steve and Mike and I too get mad at me. Me no play with boo boo. I don't know why they mind me. I tell them what they do. See, my game here, mine, that may leave a mine too. Here, mine, kiss mine, and mine, hold high. Mine, rub against mine with them balls in them pants. This is more than I could stand. You should see them sing and dance, but you'll never get the chance. Mama, let me tell you what they do. How they treat me, Mr. C. How they treat me so cruel. Mama, let me tell you what go on. Listen to your son doing time in prison. See, first them bomb, them feed me no food. Then they come out their mouth talking to me all rude. Like them do time, come to work with attitude. And when I get mad, look at me like I'm the fool. The black neck, red neck, use them like a tool. I can't tell them nothing cause they think that they are cool. I crack at them a lie, say, look at them fools. So I get charged, just must laugh at them too. Adam and Steve and Mike and I too get mad at me. Me no play with boo boo. I don't know what the mind, me no tell them what they do. See me, I came here, I'm on, let me leave my mind too.
Welcome to the Dr. Crab Radio. This is the Dr. Speaks Radio Show. I'm Dr. Warren Crab. I am the founder and president of Transcontinental Society Unlimited Productions. We have an organization, ex-cons living in the world today. We have a movement, Ex-Cons Matter. get with me and find out all about it, because I represent ex-convicts living in the world today. Why? Because I'm an ex-con living in the world today. That's right, I said it. I'm an ex-con living in the world today, and I'm here to tell you that just because I was formerly incarcerated doesn't make me a bad person. I say it again. Just because I was formerly incarcerated doesn't make me a bad person. I have no evil in me. I don't rob, steal, I don't lie, I don't cheat, I don't do any of those things that so-called bad people do. But I'm still stigmatized, I'm still prejudiced against because of my past. Well, I'm here to tell you that the past don't make me today. Matter of fact, the past do make me today because I'm standing on a pedestal of my former incarceration. I'm standing up and I'm asking for 10,000 ex-convicts to stand up in the paint with me. That's right. Go to thedrproject.com. That's thedrproject.com. thedrproject.com. I have a special dedication for this week. All right, the music this week is dedicated to those who are being loved and want to give love to their mate. This is women and men showing in song how much they appreciate their mate. This song was dedicated to me.
In my world, and although most men are hoes, he flows on the down low, cause I never heard about him with another girl, but I don't sweat it, because it's just pathetic to let it get me involved in that he said, she said crowd. I know that ain't nobody perfect, I give props to those who deserve it, and believe me y'all, he's worth it. So here's to the future, cause we got through the past, I finally found somebody that could make me laugh. You so crazy, I think I wanna have your baby.
What a man, what a man, what a man, what a night to live.
Yes, he is.
He always got a gift for me every time I see him. A lot of snot nosed ex flames couldn't be him. He never ran a corner line once to me yet, so I give him stuff that I'll never forget. He keeps me on cloud nine just like a tip. He's not a fake wannabe, trying to be a pimp. He dresses like a dapper dumb, but even in jeans, he's a godsend original, the man of my dreams.
Yes, my man says he loves me, never says he loves me not. Mine, I rush me good and touch me in the right spot. See other guys that I've had, they try to play all that Mac, but every time they tried I said, that's not it. But not this man, he's got the right potion. Baby, rub it down and make it smooth like lotion. Yeah, the ritual, highway to heaven. From 7 or 7, he's got me open like 7-11. And yes, it's me that he's always choosing. With him, I'm never losing, and he knows that my name is not Susan. He always has heavy conversation for the mind, which means a lot to me, cause good men are hard to find.
Here, y'all. That's the alarm. Sound the alarm. Good men out here. Hey, that's Salt and Pepper. That's Salt and Pepper right there. Talking about a good man. They wrote a whole song about me.
Gives real love, and that's why I call him killer. He's not a wham bam, thank you ma'am, he's a thriller. He takes his time and does everything right. Knocks me out with one shot for the rest of the night. He's a real smooth brother, never in a rush. And he gives me goose pimples with every single touch. Spends quality time with his kids when he can, secure in his manhood, cause he's a real man, a lover.
the knucker out. Don't take him for a sucker, cause it's not what he's about. Every time I need him, he always got my back. Never disrespectful, cause his mama told him that.
I got a good man.
Got a good man out there? Hit me up 888-979-2796 and dedicate a song to him. I'll play it. You said I'll play it. That's 888-979-2796. Hit the doctor up right here on Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial. Hit us up. You got a song you want to dedicate to your man or your woman? Dial me 888-979-2796. I'm Dr. Warren Crabb. I am the founder and president of Transcontinental Society Limited Productions. That's me, you know. I want to give a shout out right now to a good man up there in Detroit, Michigan. That's the juicer. I'm talking about Daniel Horton. That's right. Brother Daniel, give the brother a call. 888-979-2796. Shout us out. He's up there doing big things. I met the man while I was working today. The man is a few years older than me. He had prostate cancer like 14 years ago, and he started juicing. And today, he takes no medications. He's perfectly healthy, happy, and doing his thug-thism. Hit me up, Daniel. Daniel Horton in Detroit, Michigan, the juicer. All right. Now, you know me. I'm the professional edutainer. I always got some education for you as well as entertainment. So I'm going to make sure that you understand, you know, what's really going on in the world, you know. Wow, I got so much stuff to show, to share with you, but I'm gonna tell you about the richest people on earth.
Right now, do you know we brought in $1.3 trillion last year as a people? Out of 226 nations on earth, that makes black people in America the eighth richest nation. We brought in $600 billion more than Spain, $700 billion more than Mexico. Yes, Spain has 46 million people like we do, and they maintain a 208,000 square mile landmass, and they have their own everything. Mexico has 131,700,000 people, and they're maintaining 771,500 square miles with half the money we have. Yet they have whole countries, and we don't have nothing we can call on. Something happened to us. We got to get back into what they call today financial literacy, but we got to do it quick because we got to start doing something for ourselves. We got the dollars, we just need some more sense to go with them dollars. We need some more sense because right now we the leaders in unnecessary spending. We always buying stuff we don't need with money that we don't have from people that we don't like to impress people that we don't even know. And the Negro, the black mind right now has been hardwired where happiness is connected to spending when it needs to be hardwired to investing and in to save. And if we can renegotiate the contract in the black psyche, well, happiness to spending, to investing and saving, I think we'll be able to build a bright future for our people.
And our children. This is the doctor. Contact me at thedrproject.com. Listen, this is Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial here in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's blackpower96.org all over the world. You know, I'm still going to drop it. I ain't finished.
So masculinity is a problem because it is a condition where you will fight back, which is the number one thing that they never wanted. Where there are masculine men, there are safer environments. And what do I mean? This whole toxic masculinity farce that people try to toss out here. The term toxic masculinity came from two Caucasian men. There we go again. Shepard Bliss and Robert J. Stoller. Number two, if that term came out and then it became overshadowing of what masculinity is, it blurs the lines of what masculinity is and what it is not. So now what people perceive as masculinity is putting their hands on a woman. That's masculine. No, that's not what masculinity is. Masculinity would prevent a man from putting his hands on his woman. Masculinity protects the community. Masculinity raises and respects children. Masculinity secures women. Masculinity makes it to where you're not going to step over here and not get checked if you don't operate properly. That's what masculinity is. Toxicity is the opposite of masculinity. You can't even put those together, because the other thing is, you knew it was an agenda because you never hear people talk about toxic femininity. But it's always toxic masculinity. Why? Because the agenda is to make the man weak. Because if you have weak men, you have women who are not going to be able to be protected. So if they don't have their security, we'll be able to take control of them. It is the same tactic in a new package in this generation, where they are looking at, make sure we are able to destroy them slowly but surely, and make sure they don't have any men to protect them. Even though women can protect themselves, they shouldn't have to. So...
see, once upon a time, the bald eagle and the black man was on the endangered species list. The black eagle is no longer on the endangered species list. All right, you know why? Because people confuse femininity with masculinity and think that because you're a man, you can't have, you're not supposed to share your feelings, you're not supposed to cry, you're not supposed to feel, you're not supposed to get emotional. And it's not about not feeling, not getting emotional. It's about how to control your emotions. You heard the brother. He said it's not masculine to put your hands on a woman. It's masculine to protect that woman. Okay? This is the kind of things that men need to be telling their women. And this is dedicated to the couples.
That's just love that me more.
Sing it.
Than any love, than any love could ever be. For when I wanted you. 888-979-2796.
Dedicate your song to the one you love.
So blue. That's what love, that's what love.
BlackPower96.org, all over the world. This next one is going out for Charlene. That's right, up there in Atlanta, Georgia. Charlene and David. David, Charlene said to dedicate this to you. Shoot 'em in, and I'll shoot 'em on. You say it, I'll play it. Call me with your request.
I start to stutter when I speak. Try to stand, but my knees go weak. What's happening to me? In the dark, can you tell me what it means? I lay my head on my pillow, staring out the window, wishing the star for a sign. It's the reason why. I get nervous when you call, so I say I'm not home.
I see your face
and I hear my favorite song. Should I send an email at home?
You're the number one topic on the phone.
I wonder if you know, but do you have a clue?
Yeah.
I lay my head on my pillow. You got me staring out the window. We're showing a star for a sign. What's the reason?
Charlene, feel about you? You're listening to Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial. BlackPower96.org, all over the world. That's right, I said it. Okay, listen, I have a special announcement here. All right, and then we'll get back to the music. Okay. Ex-cons living in the world today have fewer rights than a dog. Literally. If a dog or any other animal is mistreated, people will show up in droves to protect their rights. Now, according to the 13th Amendment, slavery is legally allowed for people who have committed a crime, was found guilty for that crime, and sentenced to prison. But the problem is that people who have paid their debts to society should have the right to become successful, productive members of society without the stigma of being an ex-slave and prejudice that produces the conditions that withhold them from advancing in life successfully. If something is not done about this state of emergency, then we all are going to suffer. This is a state of emergency. 1/3 of the citizens of the United States of America have been arrested at least once in their lifetime. And 1/3 of the citizens of this country, the United States of America, will be arrested in their lifetime. 1/3 of all released prisoners, they go back within the first 3 years. Let's stop recidivism today. Let's stop it. Let's abolish slavery in Florida today and all over the country. Give ex-convicts an equal chance of living a fruitful and positive life thus making society a safer place for all. They deserve the same consideration to succeed that all human beings have. Period. Go to www.change.org. Sign the petition for X-Cons Matter. It was started by Dr. Warren Crabb. X-Cons Matter on change.org. Sign the petition. Let's stop recidivism. Let's stop prejudice. Let's stop this end the stigma. Give people the right to be successful. I know one thing, they had some horses that were starving to death in Homestead, and people showed up out of hundreds protesting, demanding that justice is served. I want you to show up on this petition. There's not one person within the sound of my voice who doesn't know an ex-convict, isn't related to an ex-convict, or isn't an ex-convict themselves. Men, women, it doesn't matter. In our community, we're the cattle for the correction system. It's time to stop the cycle. Go to www.change.org. Sign the petition for X-Cons Matter and X-Cons living in the world today. You better believe it. We're doing things. We're doing big things. Go to thedrproject.com. Check us out. That's the THEDRproject.com. The word the, DRproject.com. The project. The project. It's the project. It's the project for our people. It's the project for our people. It's the project for our people. It's the Doctor Project. It's the Doctor Project. It's the Doctor Project. It's the Doctor Project. Hey, the Doctor Project. The Doctor Project. Hey, it's the Doctor Project. Oh, it's the Doctor. 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 It's Kyle. Change.org. Get there. I'm serious. I ain't playing. If we don't stop it, your children, your grandchildren is going to suffer. We better stop this atrocity that's going on against our people. Who are our people? I'm here to tell you. My people. They poop, pit, poop, poop. Poop, pot, poop. Poop, pee, live and die. They poop, peep, live and die. They poop, peep, live and die. My people poop, peep, live and die. If you don't poop, peep, live and die, you ain't my people. You're listening to Black Power 96.3 on the FM down here in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's blackpower96.org all over the world. Giving a shout out. Shout out time. Dr. Kevin Vaughn in Atlanta, Georgia with the Mentalist Talk Network. I'll be on Power Connections in the morning. Over there in Dallas, Texas, Miss Zandra Evans from Zandra TV Network. Oh yeah, you can see me on that network. Catch me on Roku and Apple and all the streaming services every Tuesday, 1 p.m. The Dr. Project podcast comes on YouTube every Tuesday night, 7:30. Here, right right here on Wednesday at 5 o'clock with the drive at 5. That's right, we're doing it live at Black Power 96.3. You can catch a recap on Roku of the Doctor Project TV show on Friday mornings at 9:30 a.m. I am the Doctor. And I have a recipe. Better yet, let me give you a prescription. Listen closely, all black men. Attention, attention, attention. Listen closely, all black men. Attention, attention, attention. Listen closely, all black men. I want you to go to the nearest store, buy an electric toothbrush, and brush those lips. Don't nobody want to be with no crusty lip, man. Brush those lips, huh? That's what I'm talking about. You brush those lips, because if you brush those lips, you know what I'm saying, you might be able to take somebody out sometime. Get you a date.
Yeah. Yeah. It is. She caught me by surprise, I must say, because I never had seen such a pretty face with such a warm and beautiful smile. It wasn't hard for me to notice her style. I was fascinated, surely. She took my heart and held it for me. I wouldn't let her get away, not until she heard me say,
excuse me, miss, yeah. What's your name? Where are you from? Can I come? Possibly.
Can I take you out tonight?
To the movie, yeah.
Get rejected, at least then I won't regret the fact I missed the chance for romance. At least I'll walk away knowing I tried my best and I'm going on with my day, cause at least she heard me say,
excuse me, miss, come on, what's your name, where are you from,
hey,
can
you
come, possibly,
can I take you out tonight
to the movies,
yeah.
I'll have you home,
ooh,
home, so let me know,
can I take you out tonight,
excuse me, miss,
ooh,
what's your name?
I wanna know you, I think I can show
can
you
come?
Good love,
possibly,
can I take you out tonight.
Say it to her, okay? Hey, listen, I got some news for you, okay? You know, we Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial here in St. Petersburg and blackpower96.org all over the world. We're not just explaining the world, but we're changing it. July 2024, we have our Fight Back Fun Drive. That's right, we're fighting back. Hands off of Hoodoo. Support Black Community Radio and freedom of speech on the airwaves. This is going on between July the 1st and July 31st, 2024. Listeners, Black Power 96.6 contribute to the station's $10,000 fundraising goal. Tune in on the Apple Store, Google Play. That's right, blackpower96.org on a mobile app. Okay? Now, you can also donate. You can cash app, $BlackPower96.3. You can call in or text to 888-979-2796. Or you can go online. That's right, blackpower96.org. All right, and when Black Power 96.3 FM is a project of the African People's Education and Defense Fund, defending the human rights and of the African community, addressing the grave disparities in education, health, economic development. All donations are tax deductible. Get your donation in today. What's 33 cents a day? You let them know that the doctor told you that you would need to be a part of the future. All right, now give them $10, $20 a month. Become a sustaining member so we can continuously bring these programs to you. You just heard Eric the Barbaric leave here. You heard that classic music that he plays. You heard him, and you hear the doctor. Don't nobody do it like the doctor. You hear in the morning. That's right, when Eddie is on the radio doing the morning gospel. Get up out that bed. That's the baddest blind DJ in the world. So make sure that you support Black Power 96.3, just like Black Power 96.3 supports you. We are the community, and the community is us. We're looking forward to hearing from you. You can let them know that the doctor told you to call. We're going to get back to the music, and then I'm going to do a little weather report. It ain't much in the weather report. You know what it is? It's hot and it's wet. That's the weather report. 90-something feel like 100-something from now on. Nah, I'm going to give the real weather report, all right? But we're going to get back to the music right now, all right? Because after you get her to go out, this is what she's going to say to you.
Will be purposeless without you. If I want it, when I ask you, you inspire me to be better. You challenge me for the better. Sit back and let me pour out my love letter. Let me help you take off your shoes, untie your shoestrings, take off your cufflinks. Don't you wanna eat food? Let me feed you. Let me run your bath water, whatever you desire. I'll fire, sing you a song, turn the game on. Brush your hair, help you put your durag on. Wanna put her up, yeah. Want a manicure. Baby, I'm yours, I wanna cater to you, boy. Let me cater to you, cause baby, this is your day. Do anything for my man, baby, you throw me away. I've got your slippers, your dinner, your dessert, and so much more. Anything you want, let me cater to you. Inspire me from the heart, ain't nothing tear us apart. Away from you, making sure that I'm doing my part. Boy, is there something you need me to do? If you want it, say the word.
I'll try it.
I know whatever I'm not fulfilling, another woman is willing. I'm gonna fulfill you, my body and spirit. I promise ya. I keep myself up, remain the same shit you fell in love with. I keep it tight. I keep my figure right. I'll keep my hair fixed. When you come home, they tell me on my shoulder, I roll over. Baby, I heard you, I'm here to serve you. This love you need to give it is my joy. All I wanna do is cater to you, boy.
Let me cater to you, cause baby, this is your day. Do anything for my man, baby, you throw me away. I've got to say.
best I can do. Let me cater to you. Through the good, the bad, the ups and the downs, I'll still be here for you. Let me cater to you.
This is the doctor with the weather report, okay? all right. So, I'm going to give the weather report, and believe it or not, it's really not as bad as, you know, we think it is. All right, because we feel like, you know, it's 100 degrees out there. We're breathing pure water and everything like that, but we're not. It's only 86 degrees out there. It feels like it's 97 degrees, though. All right, now, we got a few clouds in the sky. All right, listen, I got to stop the weather report. I got an announcement to make. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. Drink some water. People are dying. They're going into convulsions. They're having strokes because they're not properly hydrated in this devastating weather. This weather is very, very dangerous if you're not properly hydrated. Okay, that's my announcement. I'm going to get back to the weather. It's 86 degrees out right there now. It feels like it's 97 degrees. There's no rain in sight for the rest of the night. Ain't that a nice? All right. It is going to go down to 83 degrees overnight. That's 82 is going to be the low. And it's going to start climbing right back up into the 90s for tomorrow. All right. Now, it's going to be the same way every day by 81, 82 at night, you know, and 90, 91 degrees in the daytime. With the humidity and the rain that's going to come later in the week on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And Monday and Tuesday, next Tuesday. Oh, God. It's going to rain. It's gonna rain, yeah, it's gonna rain. Well, you better get ready. All right, so right now the dew point, the wind is going south at 13 miles an hour. The UV index is moderate. Humidity is at 71%. The dew point is at 76. The visibility is unlimited, and the pressure is 30.04 inches. Sunrise is at 6:45. You make sure that you make your salat before 6:45, and sunset is at 8:27. Even though it don't get dark to after 9, the moon is halfway out there. You can see the moon tonight. It's going to be pretty clear skies. It rises at 5:20 p.m. and it sets at 2:51 a.m. All right, the pollen is moderate. The running is poor weather for running. Don't do it. You know, you cute and all that, but you know, you keep your behind this Macy and drink some water. All right, you can run some other time in life. Don't die today. All right, this is the doctor, and again, my prescription is for you to brush those lips. Brothers, brush those lips. Brothers, brush those lips. Brothers, brush those lips. I said it. I'm going to say it again. Brush those lips. I'm the doctor, and we're going to keep on with the music because I got this here for you. Because after she catered me, this is how I'm going to treat her.
I've been a throw up the sex in a and I can put you in. I can put you in.
That's what real men do.
I've been a throw up the sex in a and I whole city from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what frat that you was in, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet, sweet, sweet. I know what they like, so I just keep cheesing. Hard drive full of heat seeking. Tryna come the same day as Jack rethinking. You don't need Givenchy, you need Jesus. Why do y'all sleep on me? I need reasons. I got plex in the mail peak season. Shout out to my UPS workers, making sure I receive it. You could do it too, believe it. I've been a throw up the sex in a.
And I'ma put him in.
Yes, I am. They say you a superstar now, damn.
I guess I am.
You might be the man, well, that's unless I am.
Okay, I confess I am.
Go ahead and get undressed, I am. Okay, cool, you on sunset? I'm about to slide, okay. I'm outside, okay. This lifestyle don't got many downsides. Except for the lack of time I get around my family. Making sure they never downsize. I got visions of my mom saying, wait, this house is mine. Can't lie, I'm on Angus Cloud 9. I got him on a bandwagon now, about time. I ain't even got no downtime. Every time I speak, she say, yeah, that sounds fine. I've been a...
Make sure that you take her to first class, okay? You make sure you get that woman first class. I don't care what you thought, what you was told. Who told you? Listen. Hey, there's no kingdom without a queendom. I'ma say it again. There's no kingdom without a queendom. You better put her in first class. You treat her better than you treat your mother. That's why the Bible say you leave your parents and you cleave to your wife. That's right, I said it. You don't like it? So what? You know? And in the meantime, this goes out to Mrs. Crab.
Fellas. Well,
I'm doing this especially for you from the love.
From the love doctor.
I got something that I think all the fellas need to know.
The power of a man.
Power
is the strength of a woman.
A man is weak without the strength of a woman. Can't no other woman stand up to you. That's why I do all you ask me to. I know you can trust me with your love, baby.
You're proving it to me.
You've been so sweet. Time after time when I was in a desperate need, you made me feel your love.
The power of a man.
Is the strength of a woman. A man is weak without the strength of a woman.
Tell it.
The power of a man.
Tell the truth, brother.
Is the strength of a woman. A man is weak without the strength of a woman.
Listen to
baby,
the words of this song.
Baby, everything I've got,
ooh,
is yours. The strength of your love, give me more. I've got you. You're everything I need. I feel your love burning deep inside of me. Only God can see. I'll never give up on you. And I know He'll see us through.
We got a special request.
The power of a man is the strength of a woman.
And we're going to shoot it to you too. That special request.
Man,
that's right.
Man is weak.
The
without the strength of a woman. The power of a man is the strength of a woman. A man is weak, yes he is, without the strength of a woman. Fellas, we should never deny that we need that woman. Haven't you noticed? Whenever a woman builds a man up, he can kick down a mountain. Oh, how strong she can make that man feel. But fellas, we need to respect that woman.
That's right.
Behind every great man,
you'll find a great woman.
Listen.
Tell it.
The power of a man is the strength of a woman. A man is weak. A man is weak without the strength of a woman. The power of a man is the strength of a woman.
Hey, the power of a man is the strength of a woman. This next song is dedicated to Mrs. Muhammad from her husband, Aquil Muhammad. He dedicates this to you all the way from Atlanta, Georgia. All the way from Atlanta, Georgia. Oh, they popping up in Atlanta. The doctor is coming with the mix. We're gonna keep it rolling with the message and the music.
Someone to care, someone to share lonely hours and moments of this.
I said I was going to put it in the mix. Now, whoever calls me and names the last three songs I played, I got a $20 bill for you. 888-979-2796. You just call me and tell me what the last three songs were.
After all the ups and downs, but we made it to the final round. It wasn't easy, but we made it after all. After all, and there was some doubt, but we got together and we worked them all out. After all that we've been through, and I'm still in love with you. It wasn't easy, but we made it
And we keep on mixing it up. Now this is for the grown folks. Y'all know this music. Don't act like you don't know what I'm playing. Yeah, say it, don't play it. I play it, not only say it.
I wake hard all day long, and I do it all for you, just to prove, baby, that my love for you is true. Oh, you welcome me with such a tender kiss, and loving you right now, baby, is so hard to resist. Well, but now that the day is over,
it's Dr. Crabb.
It's so good to be home with you.
With the drive at 5, let it know when you get there.
Oh, baby, so good to be home with you. You have such a lovely dinner waiting for me when I come home. You ready to do anything at all for me, whether it's right or wrong. You look so good to me standing there in that pretty negligee. I will wait 7 days a week,
7 days a week,
24 hours a day, because I know when the day is all through, it'll be so good to come home.
You heard it on the drive at 5 with the Dr. Crabb Speaks radio show.
So good to come home.
When you get it then, when you get out of traffic and you make it home, let the lady know. This is what you tell her.
Hey, baby. I'm so tired. Yeah, it is rough. But like that old saying said, baby, when it's too rough for the average person, it's just right for me when it comes to you. You see, baby, it hurt me so bad to have to get up and go to work every morning and leave you and the kids in this room, my partner. But I know the only way I'm going to be able to do anything about it is to keep working.
Just keep working.
The softness of your body, the sweet smell of your hair, makes me away from you for one minute. Oh, baby, seems so unfair.
Hey, this is Dr. Crabb. You've been listening to the Dr. Speaks radio show. This was dedicated to those who are real, have real mates. We don't fall in love, we grow in love. There's no kingdom without a queendom. And brush those lips.
So good to be home. After working hard all day long, oh, I come home and see your smiling face.
So good to be home with you.
Oh, baby.
Hey.
So good.
Who can name the 3 songs that I played? I got a Chris 20 for you. Give me a call, 888-979-2796. That's
888-979-2796.
I'm gonna make it easy for you. If you could just tell me who this artist is, I'll give you that 20. That's right, I got a dub for you. Just tell me who sang this song.
Could I have another kiss? So good to be home.
Hey, this is the doctor. I'm gonna tell you now, you know, it's been fun. But the clock on the wall says, that's all. I got to get up and get up and get out. Get up, get down, get phone, get loose, get up, get out, get in. I'm going to get in the crib. I'm going to get my grub on. I'm going to love on my children and my wife. We're going to hang out. We're going to get some things done, take care of some business. What you doing tonight? Huh? What you doing? All right, this is Dr. Crab with the Dr. Speaks Radio Show with the Drive at 5 on Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial, blackpower96.org, all over the world. And don't forget, you can catch me at Tuesday at 1 o'clock on Roku on the Zandra TV Network. That's the Doctor Project. You can catch the podcast 7:30 on YouTube. This happens at 7:30 Tuesday night and 1 o'clock Tuesday afternoon. All right, the podcast is at night. The TV show is in the daytime. You can catch me right here on Wednesdays, blackpower96.org. Oh, Black Power 96.3 in St. Petersburg. Ha. Hey, if you're on Facebook, if you're on YouTube in the morning, about 7 o'clock, yours truly, the Dr. Crab, will be on Power Connections with Dr. Kevin Vaughn. And let me tell you, man, we always dropping it. We dropping it. We sharing the science. Make sure that you go to the drproject.com and make sure that you go to change.org. Change.org, sign the petition. Ex-cons matter. You better believe we matter. If a dog matter, if a cat matter, if a horse matter, and a squirrel matter, I matter too. If you love someone who's an ex-convict, get them to the drproject.com. That's the drproject.com. This is WBPULP St. Petersburg. Black Power 96.3 on the FM dial, blackpower96.org. All over the world, where black people unite, WBPU. And I'm Dr. Crabb.
Own stories in our own voices.
In our own voices.
So